Hello again, Paul Martin here with Martin Appliance. Today I'm going to demonstrate the Miele specialty ovens, the steam oven and the speed oven, as we call it, which is a microwave oven combination. I got in my lunch today some asparagus and a leftover prime rib steak. Not a bad lunch. We're going to start with the asparagus, very easy to do. Turning on the control, you just select your vegetables, and I'm going to select asparagus. I have green asparagus, medium stalks. You select your tenderness level. I like them pretty soft. I'm going to bump that up a little bit. Open it up. The asparagus go right in the bin. That's it. You just put them right in there. You have the drip tray, water reservoir. Everything is right in there that it needs. Hit OK. And away it goes. So it'll take a few minutes to preheat and then about 7 minutes to cook. Don't open it, don't do anything. It takes care of everything. Perfect tenderness every time. While that is cooking there, we're going to use the Miele speed oven to do the prime rib steak. Let's put this here on this plate. A microwave safe plate. We're going to put it right on the rack. Here again, with the MasterChef control, very easy to select what you want to do. I want to do MasterChef, meat, reheat. I'm going to select the weight. That was a big steak. That was about a 16-ounce. 16-ounce steak. Hit OK. And start. It's going to take about 4 to 5 minutes to heat that up to temperature. Again, it's using microwaves partially, but you also have the convection system of an oven to get that oven-like finish to your food. We'll wait for this to cook and we'll be back shortly to show you the results. Okay, we're back again. Food is finished. We're going to check the steak first. Steak finished a minute or two on ahead of the asparagus. We just left it in there to keep warm. Perfectly warm through, and you notice because it's not just using microwaves, it actually keeps the pinkness. Often when you reheat a steak, the pinkness in the center leaves. This here keeps it perfectly pink throughout, tender. You don't have the rubbery texture of a microwave because it uses the oven elements as well. Our asparagus is finished. Watch the steam when you open the door, very hot. It's perfect, nice and soft. I'm just going to put that right here on top of the steak. A bit of black pepper, maybe a little Parmesan cheese, and that should be good to go. So very easy lunch, whether it's in the steam oven, you can do asparagus, absolutely any type of vegetable. Rice comes out perfect every time. You can also reheat meat in the steam oven. It keeps all that moisture there. I didn't do it this time, I was demonstrating the speed oven, but very useful oven. We're seeing a lot more in the market with steam just because of the healthiness of the cooking and the ease of cooking. I'm going to eat this now. I won't make you watch me eat it. We'll have more videos to come. You can get more information on our website, www.martinappliance.com.